That's a retail price. $5.25. Christopher.
Great.
Yeah, you should be doing great. I'd say you're doing great. That was a good bid, buddy.
Drew, I'm doing great.
Where are you from?
I'm doing great. America's finest city, San Diego, California.
I wish his life could get better, George. How do you make his life better?
Couple of great prizes, Christopher. How about a barbecue and a new computer? First, offering 60,000 BTUs of total cooking power, this 30-inch stainless steel barbecue features four porcelain-coated burners from Bull, changing the way you barbecue. And second, this powerful 27-inch Mac Pro comes with 6 gigs of RAM and a 1 terabyte hard drive, all-in-one printer included. Back to you, Chris and Drew.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Melissa. Thank you, Rachel. This game is called Double Cross. It's a pretty new game. Here's how it works. Pretty sweet board here. Right now, we have the barbecue priced at $3,521 and the computer priced at $1,879. If you want to change the price, just put your hand right here, slide it. Now it's $5,216 for the barbecue, $6,187 for the computer. Notice both prices change at the same time. There's only one combination that works. You have to get them both. So just slide to see the right combination. Could be this one. Could be another one you slide to. I don't know. And if you're right, you win both prizes. Go ahead, Christopher. Game is called Double Cross. $3,521 for the barbecue. $2,169 for the barbecue. $3,618 for the... All right, Christopher, is that it?
Okay.
Sound good? All right. Good luck to you. $2,000 for the barbecue, $3,000 for the computer. Is he right?
Yeah, you got it. Go check it out. Go over there and check it out. Check it out. Here he comes. Hey, we have more prizing games coming up in the second half of the Price is Right. Don't go away.